Falling in love is like a high. There's nothing like it. When you feel it, you don't want it to stop, but it always does. You'll do anything for that feeling again. Even if it means losing yourself. Let me try to make sense of everything. It's not going to be pretty.
To get 1,000 miles from the Earth, a rocket would need this much power. It would take far more than a human lifetime.
But a space station might look something like this.
To get 1,000 miles from the Earth, a rocket would need this much power. This much power. This much power. This much power.
Sunshine.
Jesus! Who are you? Where am I?
Calm down, crazy. I know it's not every day you see someone like me.
What's going on here?
Well, my name's Sydney. I'm your addiction/subconscious bad guy who's making your afterlife a living hell. Hashtag you're dead.
What?
Just kidding. You're in limbo. You partied a teeny tiny too much too last night, and this is why you end up here, and okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a runner. Yay! You're not gonna get very far. Fair warning.
What are you doing?
What the fuck did you do to my legs?
What are you talking about?
See? I fixed your legs. Now stop acting like a fucking little bitch.
I'm just kidding. I loved a kid. I'm like a kid.
What?
You say what a lot. Oh, how we got here. Origin stories. I love those. Okay, up you go. Time to visit your ex-girlfriend Molly and her little friend Tina. You know how much you just love them.
God help me.
There's an app for that. I hate having to do this thing twice. It always takes a hot second.
Whoa.
I know. Takes a little to get used to. Oh, this is gonna be good.
I know it's easier said than done, but he's a shit, and you have to stop beating yourself up for breaking up with him.
I know.
You know, you don't know. You don't know. See, this is what pisses me off about you. You care way too much. Let's run down the list, shall we? He doesn't have a job. He's not going to school. He's fucking another girl, which I've got to say is just an absolute treasure. And he's doing heroin. Heroin.
Hold on, I feel a flashback scene coming on.
Wake up.
What the? What time is it?
Seriously?
It was at this very moment that Adam knew he fucked up.
I'm so tired.
That's nice.
I'm playing with this bow and arrow. Gonna give my heart away.
I'm sorry.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're lucky you didn't get caught by a fucking cop. I just came down here on a whim praying that you wouldn't be here with the other junkies. You know how many people I've had to lie to about you?
I'm sorry, Ma. I need help. Please. I love you.
Bullshit! I've tried helping you. This is the last straw. I don't know where you went wrong.
Sorry.
Your shit's going on the curb tonight. You can see if that little cunt Hazel can help you find a place to stay.
Unchained. We're all looking at a different picture through this new frame of mind.
She's a bitch. You want some? This is some heavy shit, bruh.
It just went south so fast.
I don't know what to tell you, kitten. I mean, there's no explanation for things like this. People mess up, and sometimes they get lost. And sometimes, you're better off.
Fuck this. Ma, I'm here. Ma, please listen to me. Ma, look at me. Look at me, I'm right here.
You're gone!
Shall we listen to the rest?
I just heard from his parents that he's been in a coma for the past 3 days. They don't know if he'll make it out.
Okay, so that's why we're discussing this. You know, if it wasn't for his little issue, he wouldn't be in this dilemma. I'm sorry. I just don't have any feelings of remorse for that human being, especially after what he did. And you've got to stop talking to his parents. I mean, the further away you can get from that, the better. Which reminds me, you know, my friend Charlie just moved back here from Seattle for work, and I am going to set you up with him.
Tina, I really can't.
No. Josh, no. I'm setting you up on a date with him, and you're going to like it. I mean, even if it's just for a quick wham-bam, it's going to make you feel better.
I don't think so. He is cute.
I know, right? I mean, I'd date him, but he's not a chick. So, just once?
Fine. Just once.
I think I'm done with this scene. I don't want to bore anyone more than I already have. Moving on.
You see what happens when you pull dumb shit like that? I'm always gonna be here, whether you like it or not. To be honest, I'm kinda helping you out here, so a little appreciation would be nice. And besides, the audience loves a hero. Well, I suppose you want down now, huh? It's okay. I know you want to get better. It's tough, but it'll be over real soon. But you shouldn't really believe anything I say anyway. The show is far from over. Ooh, this just gets better and better. Your ladies are gonna meet for the very first time. Woo! How exciting!
Can I help you?
Is Adam home?
Make him breakfast.
Yeah. Let me get it ready.
You're welcome.
Okay, it's done. Fucking hurry.
Shut the fuck up. You'll get it when I'm done.
Adam.
He isn't here. You need to leave before I call the police.
Who was that, hon?
No one, Lucy. Don't worry about it.
What did I tell you about acting like a fucking bitch?
Please, make it stop.
You better stop or I'll give you something to cry about. Jesus fucking Christ.
What's that?
Looking for trouble?
Stop asking stupid fucking questions. Ah!
Please stop!
You did this to yourself!
Ah! Ah! Please stop!
No!
Ah! My dad. Make it stop!
You think I'm gonna listen to you?
It's just a dream. It's not real. It's just a dream.
It's not real. It's just a dream. Make it stop!
Yes! Oh!
It's not real.
I never look for trouble.
Make it stop!
You want me to make it stop?
No kind of man.
Okay!
Fall asleep at the table again?
Must have.
You expecting company?
No. Can I help you?
Really, Sunshine? You think you can get away that easily and miss my grand finale? Just remember, I'll always be here. Boo!